living in France, they were living in the UK, so they are very
strong.
So they, all these, so our Mrs. Teresa used to say that she's like a cocktail. I'm just explaining about the portfolio. So we have here plenty of wines, and we have again, we have also a sparkling and a Riesling to the German side of the family. So this is our, these three are completely new wines. So it's a new set that we just released a few months ago. Because we started since we have also a product here, which is our basic wine. So we have a white, rosy, and red. Then we have the reserves, white and red, which is, you know, more clean, more body white wine. This is very intense and robust blend. And then I'm sure, because I think it's too many ones, so we did a selection of Pinkerelle, which is our cousin, is very high from the Baltic Vineyard. Then Stel, she's curious about the Pinot Noir.